You can be too idealistic when it comes to helping others whom you consider to be less fortunate. Be careful not to allow others to lean on you to the extent that they deplete you mentally and spiritually. Unrealistic expectations from both yourself and those who appeal to your sympathy can lead to martyrdom. You may analyze other people's problems, but they must help themselves. During this period, there is a possibility to be deceived and be taken advantage of. You may feel that conditions are harsh, unfair, and unsatisfactory at this time. Others tend to not appreciate your goals and ambitions, and your dreams are still unrealized. You may hunger for escape through alcohol, drugs, or unwise pursuit of pleasure which would harm your reputation. You may delude yourself into thinking that you are more important than you have a right to be. Sacrifice some of your ideals as the fantasies they are, and face the realistic issues and needs of your relationships with respect and consideration. This period you may feel exhausted and suffer from some strange health symptoms, which by the way are probably psychosomatic. Try to help yourself with positive thinking. You have a desire to escape and isolate yourself so you can worry in peace. Needless to say, that won't solve your problems. Instead, try to analyze your situation while keeping both feet on the ground and find a compromising solution.